351 talks about the neutron's charge. There's negative, positive, negative, which equals net zero. And then it shows the wormholes, and you can see a negative charge at the top. Then there's a positive and negative charge in the inside of it, in the inner and outer edges of the wormhole, with the plasma. Then you have a subatomic layer surrounding it. And it's a quote from Gerald Miller, University of Washington, Seattle, 9/19/2007. That's the link, Thomas Jefferson National Accelerator Facility.